Bettelheim tried to cure these kids, but he didn't have a technique to do it because, as we know now, it's a neurological disorder, and it is not something that you can apply a Freudian technique to and cure. But because he got a lot of money from the Ford Foundation, he had to keep producing these reports saying that he was making progress or he wouldn't get the next dollop of money. And he did not change his views about autism despite evidence that began to accumulate in the mid-60s.